bring your awareness and attention to begin with yourself, relaxing and recharging the body, relaxing and recharging the mind. Of the breath in the abdomen, expanding and contracting as you breathe. Each inhalation bringing in fresh oxygen prana. Each exhalation taking you more calm and relax. Move the shoulders away from the ears to relax the body more. Let all the parts of the day go. Keep in the present. Calm to the mind. Relax the mind. Connect with your breath. Take it longer and deeper. Keep in the breath. With inhalation, abdomen is expanding. With exhalation, abdomen is contracting. Drive it slow and deeply. Inhale to the count of 4, exhale to the count of 8. Inhale on 1, on 2, on 3, on 4. Exhale on 1, on 2, on 3, on 4, on 5, on 6, on 7, on 8. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Continue for a few more breaths. Slowly slide the legs together. On the next inhalation, interlock the hands behind the back. Body, stretch. Exhale, release the stretch. And bend your knees, turn to one side and sit up in the cross-leg position. Put the initial there. Namaskar. Gajananan Muddhanati Sevitam Kapitajam Uparisarvakshatam Umasutam Shobhinashitarnam Namami Vigneshwar Padapakjam Sadananan Tumkumarattavarnam Mahamati Jatibhyam Indivahum Udrasya Sunam Sorsenyanatam Guham Sadahisharnam Prapadhi Yadundendu Tusharhar Pagla Yashubravastadipaham Ya Vina Vardat Manditara, Ya Shvet Padmasu, Ya Brahma Chit Chandra Pravritine, Devi Sada Pujita, Sama Patu Saraswati Padpati, Nishesha Dhyataka, Om Namo Shivaya Gurve, Sachidananda Murte, Nishprapanchaya, Chantaya, Shri Shivanandaya Deva, Shri Vishnu Devanandaya Tena Om Sarvangal Mangale Shive Sarvartha Sadike Sharani Triambake Gauri Narayani Namostute Narayani Namostute. Shanti Shanti. his education to masters from Vishwanath Maharaj ji in Jai. From Vishwanath Maharaj ji in Jai. That's it. Good morning, everyone. How are you all? Fine? Let's begin today's class. First of all, we have to stretch our body. Interlock the fingers in depth, stretch the arms up. Exhale, release down. One more time, inhale up, interlock up. Exhale, down. Third time, inhale, interlock the hands up, stretch up, stretch. Exhale, down. Again, interlock the hands up. Now, please, from here, keeping the left arm up only and bring the right hand down on the mat and bend towards the right side. Keeping the elbow on the mat. Stretch your spine, left side of the spine. Inhale up. Again, interlock the hands up. And keep the right arm where it is and bring the left hand down. Exhale and towards the left. And bring the left elbow on the mat. Stretch the spine right side. Inhale up. Interlock the hands up. Exhale. Right hand on the mat. Light right elbow to bend towards the right side. Inhale up, interlock up. Exhale, bend towards the left side, left elbow on the mat. Inhale up, interlock the hands up. Exhale, bend towards the right side, right elbow on the mat. Right elbow on the mat. Stay here and breathe. Stretch as much as you can. Five, four, three, two, and one. Inhale up. Interlock the hands up. Stretch yourself more up. Lengthen yourself more up. As you exhale, bend towards the left side, left elbow on the mat. Stay here and breathe. Stretch the spine, right side, as much as you can. Keep breathing in two. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale up, interlock the hands up. Exhale, twist towards the right side. Inhale, center. Exhale, twist towards the left side. Inhale, center. Exhale, twist. Second time, inhale, interlock the hands up. Twist towards the right side, as you exhale. Inhale, center. Exhale, twist towards the left side. Inhale, center. Exhale, release. Last time, inhale, drop the hands up. Lengthen yourself more up. Now, as you exhale, twist towards the right. Inhale, center. Exhale, twist towards the left side. Inhale, center. Now, from here, bring the arms. As you exhale, bring the arms forward. Drop the fingers on the mat and walk the fingers forward and come down. So walk the fingers back and come up. Inhale up, bring both the hands behind them, stretch back, stretch back. Arms behind the behind the ears. Exhale, down. Now bring both the hands behind the body, interlock them behind, and stretch back. Now gradually drop the hands down, palms down, and arch back. You can lift the hips up. Come on, the support of the knees. Come on. Yes. Excellent. Exhale, please. Now, let's begin the class. Let's do the pranayama practice, Kapalbhati. Sit in the cross-legged position with both the hands in your mudra on the knees. Through both the nostrils, long and deep inhaling, long and deep exhaling. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. For the first round of the Kapalbhati, you're sitting up tall and straight, spine straight, and erect, that is the center, shoulders rest long and behind. Chin parallel to the chest, put both the hands into your on the knees. Inhale, deep. And deep. and you're still not able to get all the concentration. So, now, if you want to, you can slip your legs out and rotate the ankles clockwise, anti-clockwise, and get the toes to stay up, forward and backward, and turn the body side to side. Center, now please recross the legs. Sit in the cross leg position either in Sukhasana or Padmasana or Padmasana. With right hand in Vishnumudra on the knees and left hand in Vishnumudra on the knees. Tall and straight from the base of the spine, middle spine, upper spine, shoulders relaxed down and behind, chin bend to the chest and in the center through both the nostrils. Two times inhaling, long, and two times long, exhaling. Inhale. One more time. Inhale. Now, please block the right nostril in the right thumb to the left. Inhale. Open. On two, on three, on four, close both the nostrils and hold the breath. Spine is straight, neck is erect, head is in the center, chin parallel to the chest. Shoulders are legs drawn and behind. Right elbow is to the right chest. Exhale to the right, to one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the right, to one, or two, or three, or four, close both the nostrils and hold the breath. For the rest of the third eye section, we should dive first. And you did the best mantra, or you use the mantra more to get all concentration. Exhale to the left, or one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the left, or one, or two, or three, or four, close both the nostrils and hold the breath. And it's in the center, chin parallel to the chest. Exhale to the right, or one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the right, or one, or two, or three, or four, close the nostrils, hold the breath. Right elbow is to the right chest. Shoulders back strong and behind. Focusing on the third eye center. Picture the eyebrows. And complete the mantra. Exhale to the left, or one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the left, or one, or two, or three, or four, and hold. Close the nostrils, hold the breath. Exhale to the right, or one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the right, or one, or two, or three, or four, close the nostrils, hold the breath. Exhale to the left, or one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the left, or one, or two, or three, or four, and hold, close the nostrils. Spine is straight, neck is erect, head to the center, chin parallel to the chest, shoulders lengthening behind and down, right elbow to the right chest, left hand in Chimurta on the knee. Exhale to the right, to one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the right, one, or two, or three, or four, close both the nostrils and hold the breath. Exhale to the left, one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the left, one, or two, or three, or four. Close both the nostrils and hold the breath. This is the last round. Exhale to the right, one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Inhale to the right, one, or two, or three, or four. Close both the nostrils and hold the breath. This is the last retention. Find straight, erect, head in the center, chin parallel to the chest. Shoulders legs down, right hand to the right chest. Exhale to the left, one, or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight. Gently place the hands in the ground, the knees, keeping the eyes closed. Relax your foot with your breaths. Just gently turn to one side and lie down on your back. Shavasana. Keeping the legs apart, feet falling sideways, arms apart, arms facing upwards, legs apart, relax the body. So, slide the legs together. On the next inhalation, interlock the fingers behind the head and stretch the body. Stretch, 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 stretch the upper body, stretch the lower body, tuck the toes in, push the heels out, squeeze the abdomen to the spine and spine to the mat. Stretch, 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 tuck the toes out, heels in. Stretch, 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 in, release the stretch and bend your knees, hug them tightly. Now, please. Drop the knees side to side, head to the opposite side. Now please pull the thighs and the hands and slide the body forward and backward. Stay here only and come to the board pose. Stay here only, come to the board pose. Yes. Side. Inhale, exhale, and inhale, arms up, arch back into the landscape's power. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down, fingertips and toes are in one line. Inhale, left leg back, straight leg, left knee down to above. Hold the breath, the right leg back, body in the straight leg, push up position. Exhale, knees down, lips up, chest down, pull the chin down. Inhale, stride forward, arch back, look up to good position. Exhale, tuck the toes in, hips up into the toes in good position. Inhale, left leg forward, into the hand stride, knee down to come. Exhale, right leg forward. Inhale, stretch forward, stretch up, arch back into the hands, hips forward. Exhale, release. Second round, right side. Inhale, exhale, hands in the prayer position. Inhale, arms up, arch back. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down. Inhale, right leg back. Hold the breath, the left leg back. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, forehead the chin down. Inhale, slide forward, arch back. Exhale, let the toes in, hips up, into the toes. Inhale, right leg forward, in between the hands. Exhale, left leg forward. Inhale, stretch forward, switch up, arch back, into the hands, hips forward. Exhale, release. For the left side, inhale, exhale, hands in the prayer position. Inhale, arms up, arch back. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down. Inhale, left leg back. Hold the breath, the right leg back. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, pull the chin down. Inhale, slide forward, arch back. Exhale, tuck the toes in, hips up, push the toes. Inhale, left leg forward, into the hands. Exhale, right leg forward. Inhale, stretch forward, stretch up, arch back to the hands. Exhale, release. Now for the third round, flexion time. Inhale, exhale, hands in the prayer position to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back to the hands, hips forward, as the Hastasana. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down. Fingertips and toes are in one line. Stay here and breathe. Please bring the hands forward. Hands are aligned with the shoulders. Yes. And yes. From here, bring the chest to the thighs and forehead to the knees. Press the palms on the mat. Your palms can reach the mat, you can bend the knees. Back faster. Try to bring the body with the toes. Inhale, right leg back, straight back, right knee down, foot up, stay here and be. Ashwasanchalanasana. Right leg far away, right knee on the mat, right toe pointing out. Left knee is perpendicular to the left ankle, forming a straight line. Your buttocks are pushed towards the mat. Looking up. Hold the breath, the left leg back, body in the straight leg, push up position. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, forehead and the chin down. Stay here and breathe. Now, get your pose to toes, to knees, to palms, chest, forehead, or chin, or on the mat. From here, bring both the arms forward. Keep breathing, keep holding. Now inhale, right leg up, keeping the left leg where it is. Bend the right knee. Yes. Now exhale, bring it down. Inhale, left leg up, keeping the right foot up. Yes. Straighten the left knee. Left leg up, straight up. Now, bend the left knee, keeping it in the air, stay here. Exhale, bring the left knee down. Now, bring both the toes on the mat. is bring the both the knees down and bring both the hands under the shoulders. Inhale, slide forward, arch back to comfortable position. Stay here and breathe. Feet are together, close by head out. Spine is arched and chest is wide open, lungs are wide open, elbows are bent, and lower abdomen is touching the mat. Looking up. Exhale. Turn the toes in, hips up to the toes in your feet position. Stay here and breathe. Your tailbone is lifted up. Stretch the spine as much as you can. Your ears are aligned to the upper arms. Try to bring the crown of the head towards the mat. Feet, knees on the mat. Arms on the hands on the mat with the open fingers. Stay here and breathe. Keep breathing, keep pulling. Now from here, down on the toes, please. Down on the toes. Yes. Keep the knees down. Knees are down now. Inhale. Right leg forward in between the hands. Left knee down. Take your breath. Again, let's do some Chalanasana. Exhale, left forward. Parsvastasana. Inhale, stretch forward, stretch up. Arch back with the hands, hips forward. Exhale, release. For the left side, inhale, exhale, hands, the prayer position to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back with the hands, hips forward. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down, fingertips and toes and the line. Inhale, left leg back, straight back, left knee down, look up. Hold the breath, the right leg back, body in the straight leg position. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, look at the chin down. Inhale, slide forward, arch back, look up to position. Exhale, tuck the toes in, hips up, into the toes in vertical position. Inhale, left leg forward, inhale, the hands right knee, look up. Exhale, right leg forward. Inhale, stretch forward, stretch up, arch back into the hands, hips forward. Exhale, release. Hold strong, right side. Inhale, exhale, hands, the grip position to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back into the hands, hips forward. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down, fingertips and toes in the line. Inhale, right leg back, straight back, right heel up. Hold the breath, the left leg back. Body in the straight line. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, go ahead of the chin down. Inhale, side forward, arch back, look up, full position. Exhale, tuck the toes in, hips up, put the toes in repeating position. Inhale, right leg forward, in between the hands, step in, don't look up. Stay here and breathe. Push the buttocks more towards the mat. And bring the left hand on the mat and right arm towards the ceiling. Twist the spine. Excellent. Exhale, bring it down. Again. Right arm up. Please bend the left knee and hold the yes, left toe or ankle. Stay here and breathe. Exhale, release both the hands, knee down, hands down. Now, from here, keeping the fingertips on the mat and lift the right arm up. right. Now, please, exhale, please, come down. Inhale, left leg forward, into the hands. Exhale, left leg forward. Inhale, stretch forward, stretch up. Arch back, put the hands, hips forward. Exhale, release. On the left side, inhale. Exhale, hands to the position to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back, put the hands, hips forward. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down. Fingertips and toes and one line. Inhale, left leg back, straight back, left knee down, foot back. Hold the breath, the right leg back, body in the straight leg, push up position. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, forehead, the chin down. Inhale, side forward, arch back, look up, cobra position. Exhale, tuck the toes in, hips up, put the toes in the middle position. Inhale, left leg forward, in between the hands, right knee down, foot back. Stay here and breathe. Push the buttocks more towards the mat. Now, with the right hand on the mat. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, bring it down. Now, please bring the right fingers on the mat, toes, fingertips on the mat, and twist the body towards the right side. Now exhale, please. Come down. Exhale, left leg forward, in between the right leg forward, in between the hands. Inhale, stretch forward, stretch up, arch back, put the hands hips forward. Exhale, release. For the chest on right side, inhale, exhale, hands the hips to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back, put the hands hips forward. Exhale, stretch forward, and then down through the hips and toes at one line. Inhale, right leg back, straight back, right knee down to back. Hold the breath, the left leg back, body to the straight line. Exhale, knees on. Sub chest on, forehead and the chin down. Inhale, slide forward, arch back, look up, cobra position. Exhale, let the toes in, hips up into the toes, inverted in position, stay here and breathe. Keep breathing, keep holding. Now, from here, inhale, right leg up, straight up. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale, left leg up, straight up. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale, right leg up. Bend the right knee. Exhale, bring the right knee to the right elbow. That's the right knee to the right elbow. Yes. And inhale, leg up. Bend the knee and exhale, bring the knee to the left elbow. Up. Inhale, up. And as we exhale, bring the knee to the nose or to the chin. And slowly, as we exhale, bring the exhale, bring the right foot in between the hands. Yes. Now, please. Bend the left knee, left arm up. Yes, left arm up. down. Inhale, exhale, hands the fingers to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back, the hands hips forward. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down. Fingertips and toes are in one line. Inhale, left leg back straight, bend left knee down to come. Stay here, left feet. Now, hold the breath, the right leg back, body to the straight line, push your position. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, forehead of the chin down. Inhale, slide forward, arch back to comfortable position. Exhale, cut the toes in, hips up, through the toes in between position. Inhale, left leg forward, in between the hands, slightly down, look up. Stay here, repeat. Yes. Now, inhale, left arm up. Yes. And lift the right knee and hold the right toe with your left hand. Twist the body towards the right side. Keep breathing, keep going. Exhale, ease the posture. Inhale, as you have seen, right leg forward into the hands. Inhale, stretch up, arch back into the hands, hips forward. Exhale, release. Last round, right side, inhale, exhale, hands to the chest. Inhale, arms up, arch back into the hands, hips forward. Exhale, stretch forward and bend down. Fingertips and toes are in one line. Inhale, right leg back straight, back right knee down to back. Hold the breath up. Left hand, body to the straight line, push your position. Exhale, knees down, hips up, chest down, forehead of the chin down. Inhale, side forward, arch back to comfortable position. Exhale, set the toes in, hips up, push the toes in between position. Now stay here and breathe. Getting ready for the single leg raises. Inhale, right leg up, straight up. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale, left leg up, straight up. Exhale, down. Inhale, right leg up. Hold the right thigh with your hands. Pull the leg more closer to the upper body. Left thigh is on the mat. As you exhale, head up, chest up, slide the hands more up to the ankle and lift the toes. Inhale, exhale, head down, chest down, bend the knee to the chest, hug it tightly. Inhale, exhale, head up, chest up, lift the forehead to the knee. Inhale, exhale, head down, chest down. Inhale, right leg up, straight up. Exhale, bring it down. For the left side, inhale, left leg up, straight up. Hold the left thigh with your hands. As you exhale, head up, chest up, slide the hands more up to the left ankle and to the left toe. Keep breathing, keep going. Inhale, exhale, head down, chest down. Bend the knee to the chest, hug it tightly. Inhale, exhale, head up, chest up, with the forehead to the knee. Inhale, exhale, head down, chest down. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, bring it down. Up. Inhale, left, right leg up, straight up. shoulder, as we have said, from the right leg towards the right side, and look towards the left. Keep breathing, keep pulling. Now, release the posture. Inhale, right leg up. And hold the to the left hand. Right arm aligned to shoulders. And as we exhale, from the right leg towards the left. And look towards the right. Now, inhale, right leg up. Hold the straight right sole of the foot, sole of the right foot, and push the knee towards the mat. Half heavy baby pose. Left thigh is on the mat. Release the posture. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, bring it down. For the left side, inhale, left leg up. Hold the left toe with the left hand, right hand aligned to the right shoulder. As we exhale, from the left leg towards the left side, towards the right. Right thigh is on the mat. Now, hold the left toe, or with the left leg up, hold the left toe with the right hand. As we exhale, drop the left leg towards the right side, look towards the left. Left arm aligned to the left shoulder. Keep breathing, keep pulling. Inhale. Left leg up, hold the left sole of the left foot and push the left knee towards the mat. Sole of the left foot is facing the ceiling. Keep breathing, keep pulling. Now to release the posture. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, bring it down. For the double leg raises, keep that together. Toes touching, heel spine pushed out. Hands beside the body. You can bring the hands under the body if you have weak head to support the back. Heels are pushed out and in the center, chin parallel to the chest. Inhale, lift both the legs up to the 90 degrees. Exhale, drop them down, inches on the mat. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up from here. Right leg down. Left leg up. Exhale. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, left leg down. Inhale. Exhale, right leg down. Inhale, left leg up. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, left leg down. Now inhale, left leg up. Stay here. Now from here, separate the legs apart. As you exhale, bring them down, pieces of the mat. Together, inhale up, apart, down, together, inhale up, apart, down, exhale together, inhale up, exhale down, pieces of the mat, apart, inhale up, together, exhale down, apart, inhale up, together, exhale down, apart, inhale up, together, exhale down, and release down. Now separate the legs apart, stay here for 2 minutes. Leverage is regulate the blood flow, alleviate the menstrual cramps, improve digestion, restores tired feet or legs, release swollen ankles, and when possible, release the back pain, helps the thyroid function, helps with the migraine, as you adjust the spine and improves the posture. So slide the legs together on the next inhalation. Pull up the legs, land the head, and stretch the body. Stretch. And see, release the stretch. When you release, turn to one side. Sit on the hips, then come to the child's pose. Bring the forehead on the mat and arms spread the body up. Sit on the front side, outside the hands. As we inhale, come back, come forward, backward, and as we exhale, forward. Do it then. So finish, please sit on the child's pose again. Dolphin is very beneficial for the body. Opens your shoulders, chest, inner armpits, strengthens the arms, legs, relieves the back pain and stress. Close the core muscles, get ready for the menopause. Asthma, BP, and sciatica. Now please slowly sit up on the knees and turn to one side and lie down on your back. Shavasana, getting ready for the shoulder strength practice. Sarvangasana. Have the t-shirts in. Please slide the legs together. On the next inhalation, lock the fingers behind the head and stretch the body. Stretch. Stretch the upper body, stretch the lower body. Tuck the toes in, push the hips out, squeeze the abdomen to the spine and spine to the back. Stretch. Tuck the toes out. Easy. Stretch. And see, release the stretch. Bring the arms beside the body, arms facing down. Getting ready for the shoulder stretch, Sarvangasana. Feet are together, toes are tucked in, knees are pushed out, head is in the center, sit down into the chest. Inhale, lift both the legs up, hips up, chest up, tuck up, support the back with your hands. Come up. You can bend the knees to the forehead to align the body. Sit on the knees, come up, bring the body to the straight line. Now please bring the elbows more closer, hands more down to the shoulders, shoulder blades, then here. Lift the legs more up, push the hips forward towards the head to bring the body to the straight line. Your chest is tucking to the chin. The back of the neck is long. Feel the body pop to press here. Right leg down, right foot over the head. Inhale up. bring the body to the straight line, bring the hands more down towards the upper shoulders, yeah, upper spine, and as you exhale, slowly bring both from both the feet on the mat behind the head, yeah, over the head. Yeah, release the hands once your feet touch the mat. Your knees are straight away from the body. And keep breathing and keep pulling. Close the eyes, straight the body. I'll ask them. It's very beneficial. It gives extreme stress to the back, right from the tailbone to the neck. It gives extreme stress to the whole body from toe to the head. All the stretches of posterior spine are stressed, including muscles, ligaments, tendons. Now, please support the head with your hands. Inhale, lift the head, lift the legs up, come to the shoulder stand once again. From here, come to Setu Bandhasana, wrist pose, bend the knees, bring the one foot down, then the other foot down. Gradually come on the wrist pose, keeping the hips up, support the back with your hands, lift the hips more up, chest more up, your chest is tucking to the chin, 10, 9, 8, 7, inhale, bring it up, straight up, exhale, bring it down, inhale, left leg up, straight up, exhale, down. Now, please hold the ankles with your hands. Lift the hips more up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, chest down, hips down. Now, please bring both the hands under the shoulders. Fingertips are pointing towards the shoulder blades. Relax well, or two, three breaths. Now, getting ready for the Chakrasana, knee pose. Inhale, lift up, hips up, chest up, head up, come up to the knee pose. Those who come to full Chakrasana, take an arms to half Chakrasana with the support of their head. Hips and chest is lifted up, knees are lifted up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, come down. On the knees to the chest. And rotate the knees clockwise and clockwise 2 times. Place the hands, inhale, lift both the legs up, exhale, lift them down. Drop them down. Getting ready for the fish pose, Matsyasana. Bring both the hands under the body, elbows two, feet are together, toes are pointed out, head is in the center, chin parallel to the chest. Inhale, head up, chest up, look to the toes. As you exhale, arch the back, head down. The crown of the head is resting on the mat. Chest is wide open. Arch back. Deep and breathe. Keep the chest lifted up. Crown of the head resting down with no much pressure on the head. Weight of the body is falling on your elbows. Now please slow on the breath. Deep on the breath. Length of the breath. Long and deep. Long and deep. chest up to the toes. Exhale, head down, chest down, raise the hands. Make a fist around the thumb and rotate the wrist clockwise and anti-clockwise. Turn the head side to side. Control. Now let's go for 2-3 breaths. Slowly slide the legs together. On the next inhalation, you pull up the hands behind the head. And stretch the body. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Exhale, release the stretch. And the knees. Turn to one side and sit up with the soles of the feet together for the butt of the body. And straighten the spine. Try to bring the knees on the mat. Please raise the hands and hold the soles of the feet and toes with the hands, keep the hands and flap the knees up and down. Now, bring the feet a little forward and keep holding the feet. Now please bring both the hands from the inner thighs and the feet. Excellent. Release the posture. Inhale, come up. Exhale, please right leg forward. Left foot beside the right thigh, as you should be doing. Now, hold the left, the right toe with your hand, right hand, and right knee too. Lift the leg up, keeping the left hand on the left knee. Now from here, bring the right foot towards the left. Come up, hug the foot and the knee like this. Bring it up to the chest and rock it like a baby. Bring it more up to the chest. Then bring it more to the edge. Excellent. Now exhale, release, withdraw. Now, for the left side, if you do the same, hold the left toe. Left knee and lift the knees, leg up. Now bend the left knee and yes, bend the knee and yes, drop it like a baby. Bring it more up to the chest and press it towards the chest. Excellent. Now please release posture. Now please come to the length of the neck for the classical posture for us. We turn together, toes pointed out towards the body. Yes, those are empty. Inhale, lift both the legs, arms up, gently yourself more up. As we exhale, bend forward and down. Hold the toes, our shins, wherever you reach. Your neck of the knees should be on the mat. As inhale, chest come to the thighs and the exhale to forehead to the knees. Inhale, arms from the behind the body. For the total stretch, Purvottasana. Inhale, lift up. Hand up, chest up, hips up. From the head behind, feet are on the mat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale. Come down, turn over, and lie down on the abdomen. Bakrasana, begin to do with the hands. Turn the head to the right side into stretching, heels falling apart. From here, right down, align to the right shoulder. Left hand on the mat, left elbow bent towards the ceiling. Right knee bent. Right. Now please listen carefully. As you exhale, push the body towards the left side. Turn. Turn over. Yes. Yes. Take the pressure. Now change the side. Now left knee bent. Now push the body towards the right side. Right arm is like, yeah. Take that left, right toe on the mat. Yeah, excellent. Now, to release the posture, exhale, come down. Do it too. Same for the left side also. Left arm aligned to the left shoulder. Right arm. Right palm on the hand, right elbow up. Now we do the same for the left side. And right, close the shoulder. Yes. And push the body towards the left side. Feel the stretch. The shoulder blade. Exhale. Come to the center, to the neutral position. Now bend the left knee and put the body towards the right. Exhale. Release the posture. And hold that left toe with your left hand, right arm forward. As we inhale, right arm up, chest up, head up, come up, and left arm a leg as well. Yes, excellent. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, release arm. We'll change the side. Left arm forward. Right, knee bent. Hold the right ankle with your right hand. Inhale. Left arm up. Chest up. Come up. Excellent. Right, left leg also. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, please. The position now. Please come to the Marsalasana. Now, we'll do the captain cow pose. Inhale, chin up, arch back, hips up. Exhale, chin to the chest, make up the spine. Inhale, chin up, arch back, hips up. and sits with the dome to the spine. Inhale, chin up, arch back, sa. Exhale, bring the chin to the chest, twist the abdomen to the spine. Now please come to the neutral position and come to the extended chest. Slowly come on the knees. Now please drop the body towards the right side. Left foot across the right side, right side. Left hand hand the body near the table. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, twist towards the left, lean forward, push the left knee with the right upper arm, pull the left ankle with the right hand towards the left, pull the left shoulder, stay here and breathe. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, right arm up, exhale, please. And now please change the side. Right foot across the left thigh. Right hand behind the body near the tailbone. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, twist towards the right. Lean forward, push the right knee with the left upper arm. Hold the right ankle with the left hand. Look towards the right over the right shoulder. Stay here and breathe. From 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then we exhale, release the posture, left arm up. Now, please bend the knees, hug them tightly, lengthen the spine. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, chin to the chest. Inhale, center. Exhale, turn the head to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale, turn the head to the left. Inhale, center. Right ear to the right shoulder. Inhale, center. Exhale, left ear to the left shoulder. Inhale, center. Now, please come to the squatting position for the crow pose. Come to the malasana. Now, take your posture with the hands and the feet. Once it is done, please come on the length of the mat and feet are 3 to 4 feet apart. Right foot towards the right side, left foot slightly inward. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, bend towards the right. Look to the ceiling from the left armpit. Keep breathing, keep holding. Both the knees are straight. Inhale, come up. Exhale, please. Turn the left foot towards the left side, right, slightly inward. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, back towards the left. Look to the ceiling from the right armpit. Left ear is aligned to the left upper arm. Left upper arm aligned to the left ear. Now, to release the posture, inhale, come to the center, exhale, release. Now, we'll do the tree pose, Vrikshasana. Feet are together. Come to the position to the chest. Slowly, gradually, inhale, put the arms up. You can look at your point, stay here and breathe. It's the balancing pose. Improves the balance of the body. Then release the stress. Strengthens the buttons and calves. Spine, it releases the strength of the knees. Stretches groin and inner thighs, chest and shoulders. Now, exhale, release the posture, change the side, please. Change the side, left foot to under right thigh. the constitution, it will come up to answer to get a point. If we think it will 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. It's excellent. Now come at the top of the mat for the final question. Let's see, come on the toes. As you have seen, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, sit down and lie down on your back in Shavasana, keeping the legs apart, feet falling sideways, arms apart, palms facing upwards. Physically relax the body, you have to rest the body first. For this session, inhale, lift both the legs up, tense, 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 and drop them like a stone. Inhale, hips up, tense, 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 and release. Squeeze the abdomen to the spine, spine to the back, squeeze, 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 and release. Inhale, chest up, tense, 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 and release. Inhale, arms up, tense, 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 take a twist around the front, tense, 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 wide open your fingers, wide open your tense, 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 and drop the hip like stone. Shut the shoulders to the hips. Shut, shut. Exhale, release. Big ugly face around the nose. Tense, tense, tense. Exhale, release. Wide open your eyes. Wide open your mouth. Pull the tongue out. Tense, tense, tense. And release. Now turn the head to the right. Gentle. Left. Center after physically blessing, tensing and blessing part. We have to maintain less the body too. After the session, scan and scan each part systematically. Scan the body, the legs, each part systematically. Relaxing my toes, soles, knees, ankles, my toes, soles, knees, ankles are relaxed. I'm relaxing my shins, calves, knees. Shins, calves, knees are relaxed. Relaxing my thighs, hips, hip joints. My thighs, hips, hip joints are relaxed. My entire legs are relaxed. I'm relaxing my back, lower back, middle back, upper back. Each vertebra of the spine, tendons, muscles are relaxed. I'm flexing my arms, hands, arms, fingers, thumbs, forearms, upper arms, elbows are flexed, entire arms are flexed. I'm flexing my lower abdomen, upper abdomen, chest are flexed, flexing the neck and throat is flexed. Flex my face, facial muscles, jaw, jawline, chin, lips, tongue, cheeks, cheekbones, nose, nostrils, eyes, eyeballs, eyebrows, forehead, ears are relaxed. My entire face is relaxed. Relaxing my head, upper head, middle head, lower head, behind the head, back of the head is relaxed. Relaxing my back of the neck, back of the shoulders, back of the body is relaxed. Entire back is relaxed. I'm relaxing my internal organs, kidneys, large intestine, small intestine, relaxing the liver, gallbladder, heart, arteries, veins, mouth, all relaxed. I'm relaxing my brain, upper brain, middle brain. Behind the back of the spirit. That I believe is blessed. My entire internal organs are blessed. I'm mentally blessed. I'm physically blessed. Calm down the mind, calm down the body. No tension of the mind, no tension of the body. Just relax, relax, relax. Set all the thoughts of the people, live in the present, relax. with the wheels to the body, activities of the fingers, toes, check the legs, arms, turn the head side to side, gentle. It's gentle. Try the next to gentle. On the next circulation, people of the hands behind the head and stretch the body, stretch, 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 final stretch. Exhale, release the stretch, bend your knees, turn to one side, and sit up in the posture position. For the final prayer, let's stand 3 times more together before the final prayer. Thanks, Robo Master, Swami Shivananda Maharaj. Jai, Swami Shivananda Maharaj. Jai, that's it.